blessing occurs. It's total gratitude. It's something that really is one of my favorite themes. And the truth is, it's really at the core of who we are as the Jewish people. We refer to it as Yehudi, the concept of Hodah, gratitude. And the truth is, the very first thing we learn to say in the morning is Moda'ani. We express our gratitude to Hashem. And this time in the history of the world, more than ever, when there's so much going on, trying things that are happening in the world, now more than ever, the need to express gratitude, to reflect on what we have, be thankful for the relationships we have, the fact that we have Hashem in our lives, now more than ever is it more critical to really focus on that concept. And it really is such a wonderful segue to Chanukah, which is coming up in a couple weeks now, is this opportunity. What Chanukah is all about, ultimately, is expressing the gratitude and appreciation for the miracles that Hashem performed for the Jewish people. And it's now more than ever, we have to take that gratitude, and it has to propel us to have that Jewish pride. Just like in Chanukah, what do? We light the menorah, where do we put it? We put it by the windowsill for everyone to see that Jewish pride. And what we're doing for our children here at CTA, as we're educating the Jewish future, we're instilling in them that pride, that religious, that Jewish experience to take on for the rest of the world. It's now more than ever to really appreciate and to tap into that. And it's hard for me to believe just a week ago, we took three buses, 120 people, to join 300,000 people in Washington, D.C. to show our alliance and how much we care about brothers and sisters in Israel. And God willing, there should be a salvation soon. I also want to just take a quick opportunity. Forgive me, I have to take advantage of these opportunities. In a few weeks, we're going to be having our scholarship dinner. I'm happy to say we already have over 300 RSVPs. We are going to be capped about 420, so please make sure to get your RSVPs. It's going to be very unfortunate if we are going to sell out, and I want to make sure that you all are able to be part of that celebration with the wonderful honorees. And it's really something very important to us. It really funds our scholarship, which enables us to educate all of our children in this school. It is now my honor to now invite, we have two sixth graders who are going to give over Dibrei Torah with Ariel Kosky and Nava Phelps.
Come on. welcome you to our 2023 Thanksgiving Conference Show. You are going to be so proud of these kids. We walked in August and I said, get out your Thanksgiving and Conference song. And they have been practicing for 4 months, once a week. And they are knocking it out of the park. And you'll be really proud. And I hope that each and every one of you kids have a great time on stage, because I think the adults wish they could be up here in your place. So we're going to start with first and second grade first. You stand, please.
Thank you.
Okay, next, our kindergartners would like to share with you what they're thankful for this Thanksgiving.
Mom and Dad. Myself. Four sweaters. My mom and dad. My boy. That's a good one. My family, my friends, and my
don't push the button yet. This is a fun, silly song. So even though it'd be, you're gonna laugh, but it's a fun song about Ohio. Ready?
Oh,
as small as a pea, as big as a giant. We're all the same size. When we turn off the light, we're just salt tin. Rising light. We're all look the same. When we turn off the light, red, black, or orange, yellow, or white, we all look the same. When we turn off the light, maybe the red to make everything right is for God to reach out and turn off the light.
Thank you. This is the entire kindergarten through third grade on stage right now. And on Fridays, we have the privilege of getting together for a Shabbat program with visiting rabbis every week from the community. We do Parsha questions and we sing songs to get ready for Shabbos. So we learned a special song that we feel brings us all together, especially during this time, and showing the connection of our amazing school, the unity of so many Jews coming together and singing, and that the rest of Kol Yisrael will follow our beautiful Columbus Torah Academy model. So please join in with us at the end.
Thank you.
because we practice so much.
Thank you for your partnership. Have a safe and beautiful holiday.